Welcome back guys, another Samsung series videos. In previous video I can show you how to connect your Wi-Fi to LED TV, so it's very easy. Here you can see the many videos about Samsung LED TV. Please subscribe my channel to watch latest videos. Thank you. This video I can show you how to connect Samsung LED TV to internet using internet wire, so it's so easy. Stay with us at the end of the video. So let's start now. First you need to do open a menu, then check your networking status. You can see my LED TV is not connected to Samsung internet. So I close this here and I connect this wire. So I connect this wire to Samsung LED TV. You can see here. You connect also connect here. You can see network cable is connected, set up a wired internet. So when you add your wire to Samsung LED TV, when you connect your wire to Samsung LED TV, first you need to do open a menu, then again go network and click the network setting. Here you can see the wireless default status. You can connect here and connect to wired. Again connect. Yes, here you can connect your Samsung LED TV. Now you can see here you are connected to the internet. Okay, so check the status. Now you can see here my Samsung LED TV is connected to the internet. So I go to the web browser. Click here and go to web browser. So test the internet, are they connect or not. So very easy and simple. Click here, YouTube. You can see here the browsing is starting now and YouTube is connect to the Samsung LED TV. I hope you will enjoy my video. Please thumbs up my videos and subscribe my channels and share to your friends my videos. See you in the next science and technology videos. Goodbye.